There is great reassurance in the Bible. One of the most reassuring things is that God is changeless, that God is eternal, that God is always with you wherever you are, whatever situation you find yourself in. And God's love is also eternal and non-ending. St. Francis of Sales said this, "When did God's love for you begin?" When God began to be God. When did God begin to be God? Never. For God has always been without beginning and without end. And so God has always loved you from eternity. In Hebrews 6, verse 19, it says, "We have this hope like a sure and a firm anchor of the soul, that enters the inner sanctuary behind the curtain." The inner sanctuary behind the curtain, first interpretation, would be the flesh. No matter what we're facing in life, no matter what we see with our eyes, no matter what the appearances are in our life, we might think we're immersed in troubles and difficulty. But behind that inner curtain, there is a sure and steadfast anchor, and that is hope. If we really have faith in God, that is what we feel constantly. Well, my friend, some questions this weekend. Are you anxious about situations in your life that seemingly you can't control? If so, take your anxieties to God, and that changeless help will be with you. Are you troubled? Troubled about changes that seemingly threaten to disrupt your life? Well, if so, take your troubles to the one that never changes. Do you feel as though the ground is trembling beneath your feet as you stand there and you feel shaky? Maybe at work, maybe at home, maybe in another situation where you just feel out of place. Seek stability by standing on the firm foundation of the changeless God. The same God that created the universe will protect you and be your sanctuary if you just ask God to. So, this weekend, if you feel any of these, or any time, ask God, and then seek to serve God with willing hands and a trusting heart. Today and each day of our lives, you can be assured, my friend, that although the world may change moment to moment and be an unsure place for our eyes, well, behind the curtain is that sure and that firm anchor of the soul that enters the inner sanctuary of a presence of hope, because we know that we're connected with God. God's love endures. It is unfathomable and unchanging. It is forever. Let God's love be the anchor of your soul.